Okay, I found this random guy in a server and he has like every single permit. So I decided to offer his permanent Buddha. Let's see if I get it. I think I overpaid a lot, but this is so rare that someone have this much permanent fruit, so yeah.